You smoked him!
Brady!
Look at him!
Look at him, boy!
Boy, pull your head net off! That's your first turkey! Is that the lucky one?
Yeah.
Okay, here, I got your dad one too. Go get him one. Kay. We need all the luck we can get.
15 birds.
They said they heard 15 birds out here the other day. I told them I ain't heard 15 birds in Georgia in about a 2 week span. We gonna get one today?
Yeah.
One or 50?
50.
Ah, you, Mike, you ain't changed a bit. My kind of guy. That chocolate milk?
Yeah.
What kind of brain you got there? Oh yeah, it's the good stuff. This is the second year of our adventure here. How many are we gonna hear this morning?
10 losers.
10?
Yeah.
Hey, come. Oh, y'all got some high expectations over here.
It was pretty funny this morning, 4 a.m. Walk in there, he's dead asleep, put my hand on his back. All I said was turkey.
It come off roost quick. Picks are coming out, okay, just in case. It's some bio shield. Raise, you gotta raise your hands up. Let me hold your chocolate milk. There you go. Hold them to the sky.
Brady, don't let him drink your chocolate milk.
Yeah, I said this is all this is all a ploy so I can get your chocolate milk. I can promise you he's got all his energy built up because he is hyped up. He's ready to go. I hope we get him one. It lets you hear, you can hear further than we can. Can you hear?
Yeah.
It's really perfect right there.
And then if you run out of shells, you go over and just whack them in the head. Right? That's what I like about these bog pods.
Right, here's the plan. We're going to get y'all right here. Have the decoy out here. That way, if it comes straight to us, we're good. But if you got his head, you want to put it right there where his feathers and his skin meet, okay? Right at the bottom of his neck. Deal. Here we go. Turkey on the ground.
Shoot him again. You got it. Shoot him again. Yes, sir. Brady. Brady. Go
get your turkey, boy. Go get your turkey, boy. Get him, buddy. You got him. You smoked him.
Brady,
look at him.
Look at him, boy.
Boy, pull your head net off. That's your first turkey.
It's partying.
Good job. Good job, buddy.
I want to take him.
Come on, come get him. Get in here, pick him up. Get in here, pick him up.
You did such a good job. Look at Mr. Daniel. Look at Mr. Thomas.
Are you excited?
Get over here, boy.
Brady, pick him up by the hand.
There you go, fella.
Muscles.
Good job, buddy.
You did so good. Look at that.
You were like locked in super steel.
Hey, John, mommy.
Oh, I'm so proud of him.
He did.
He's dead.
Oh, he's dead. You got it. He's dead. You cut him a backflip. Good job, buddy.
You got him, didn't you, brother?
Get big Frank on tape.
He's like, he's coming
in. You got to go on the media tour. Yes. Thank you, everybody.
I want to get him mounted.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, it's going to get mounted.
You got to ride him around town for a couple days first and show him off.
That's the kind you want to kill, or you still got to use the flash.
I'm speechless.
I did it.
You did, buddy.
I told Daniel before we come in here, man, there ain't many times at all I ever pray for a kill. Anything, but I did this morning for him. I'm going to tell you what, it's a special moment. It's a special, special deal right here.
Super proud of you.
Tell him what you did.
What is that?
What is that?
It's a turkey.
It's a turkey? Drew, he's got a big old bird.
Mama, we bound to get another one.
You got it? You throw him up there? Hang on. Okay. Ben, let's get another one. Jump in the side there. Yes, sir. We're going to get another one.
If you shoot right there. Shoot right down there across the creek. Get on the edge of those pines and then you
okay,
go.
Yeah. If old Bo Cephas can do it again, it's a gaggle of them. He's probably going to get beat up at this time. Be still. Just stay at the decoy. Kill it.
I'll turn to the cobbler. Boat up strutting.
You know how many I missed in 1 year one time?
Nine.
Nine in one season.
Either way, you got one down. I was waiting on you to mow one of them jakes down.